Benjovel Alian Arbacolod. You can call me Benjo. I live at General GS Cavite and I studied at UST, University of Santo Tomas. My expectations in this program is to learn more of my profession and be of service to others.
Hi, I'm Mary Joy Barboso and you can call me Manzo. I'm from Pasig City. I graduated from Central Escolar University, Manila. My expectations from this program is to apply what I've learned from school and to gain more knowledge about my profession.
Hi, I'm Queenie Atienza. You can call me Queen. I am from Naik, Cavite and I'm 20 years old. I graduated from University of Santo Tomas. My expectations in this program are to develop my skills as a hospital pharmacist, especially here in St. Louis, because I know that it can render me good training skills.
Hi, my name is Rochelle Salvador. You can call me Shell. I am from Bulacan and I graduated from University of Santo Tomas. I expect on this program to be challenging, but I am determined and hardworking in improving patient quality of life.
Hi, I am Catherine Yubage, but you can call me Kate, from Antipolo City, 20 years of age. I graduated from the Pontifical Royal University of Santo Tomas, Hispania, Manila.
What do I expect from this program? At St. Luke's Medical Center, a world-class hospital, I expect their world-class training for us as their future employees to attend to the needs of our patients, because at St. Luke's Medical Center, the needs of our patients.
Right at you, baby, but here's my number, so call.